So this is 17's album, Teenage. This is the orange version though, and I'm gonna have to try to open this, and I don't have my keys by me at all. I have a key by me though, so let me just. Man, it's so hard to pick what version to get because I only bought one. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. I'm excited and nervous at the same time. How does one. Ooh. Okay. Is the card here? The card's not in here, it's in here. Cool. We'll look through the photo book. It's actually like an actual book. So. We'll go through. Ah! S Coops. These are such good photos. Like, oh my gosh. Look at the quality of this. It's so nice. Like, I picked this photo book just because I like this these photo concepts that I'm showing you right now. Hoshi. I only know a few of the members by heart. I'm a new fan, so I'm a new carrot. DK. Dino. They're so handsome, like all these guys are so handsome, like that's why they have such a big family. Just kidding, they're talented too. And funny. Oh my god, here is one of my biases. What? Oh, I just like this concept. Oh, my other bias. Learning are my top two biases in 17 for now. For now. Woozy, my friend's favorite, my friend's bias. I like how 17 had like four versions of a CD, just like BTS. It's like you want to get all the versions of the CDs, but then it's like, oh, that money though. But if you have money, they're definitely worth it. I'm a poor college student, so I try my best. I try. Oh, for some reason, this reminds me of the beach and then Las Vegas at times. Ooh. I think that's the poster. I haven't opened the poster, but I think that's the poster you get with this CD specifically, orange version. So that was the photo book. Here's the plastic covering for this. Oh, I did not want to see who I got, but I got V8. So that's not bad. That's actually not that bad. That's a cute picture. Like, I'm not that great with 17 members, but you know. Oh! I got one of my biases. I got Mingu, but then I got the 8. But like, this is such a pretty card. I never get Vernon. I knew I was gonna get Vernon, but Mingu, that's pretty good. That is pretty good. So here's this. I kind of want like the white version, then I kind of want all the versions.
Yeah.
Does everybody get the same picture or is it different pictures? I'm not really sure. And then just the, I don't think any, oh, what's in here, just the lyric book. The lyric book is inside here. So there's that. And the teenage. So this was my unboxing of Teenage 17 Orange version. And then there's Mingu and D8. So that is cute. That is cute. Well, I guess I'm getting a little bit luckier with my picks, because at least I'm getting at least one of my biases, right? So I hope you guys enjoy this video. And I have an unboxing of Zico's television to do. And if I do get another version of 17, I will be crazy. And maybe I'll probably do another video. Yeah. If I don't want to hurry up and open it and see who I got. Until my next video, bam bam, out.